Chin sitting, elbow against the body, elbow at 90 degrees of flexion. To test the strength of pronators in this position, a 3 is turn your palm completely down like that. That gives us a 3 for pronation. Turn your palm all the way to the ceiling. This is a 3 in supination. These are 3 measures. To get a 4-5 measure, I'll put the mid-range, clasp my hands, grab both sides of the forearm, hold, don't let me push you. I try to push this way, this way. If you can resist me in both of those directions, it gets a 5. Gravity minimized position for both of those is like this. I have them turn the palm completely forward this way, and I turn the back of the hand forward, and that is the 2 and less measure.